So this is really fascinating and exciting. And I'm thinking from my own personal experience, starting from Alphabet and even watching the spin out and seeing the company grow has been really thrilling for me. I just love this sort of symbiosis between industry and academia and all of these different disciplines. What are your thoughts really about the talent around Sandbox and growing forward in the future?
Well, first of all, it's been a wonderful experience to have yourself, to have other such talented individuals join us on this journey. This is truly a journey of great significance, a journey of great impact. Our goal at SandboxAQ is to be one of the most significant companies in the world. And to do that, we need to attract the best and brightest from around the world. We look for talent that is both committed to their discipline, but also to go outside that discipline and be welcoming of other disciplines and that kind of collaboration. So we've seen a lot of wonderful collaborations here at SandboxAQ between physicists and AI engineers, between medical scientists and hardware engineers. We're seeing wonderful interactions happening across the company. And now the company has already quadrupled in size. We continue to look globally for this kind of talent. We believe that talent grows globally, and we need to be global to find that talent. We're now in more than 8 countries, driven by that talent. And so rather than trying to bring all the talent to one place, we go to where the talent is. We create hubs, engineering and other hubs, around that talent. And so it's been very exciting to work very collaboratively with the university system to help them to train this next generation of talent, but also to find the talent and nurture it with the learning programs that we have internally. I think it's fair to say SandboxAQ is one of the companies most leaned in to on-the-job training, providing people the opportunities not only to do internal training, but also externally, even to get PhDs while they're here. If you have one PhD, maybe you want a second, who knows? But it's a very, very exciting moment now when people can really thrive in this kind of culture. I think that when people look at their lives and the kind of jobs they have, people now want jobs that go beyond just a paycheck, don't go beyond just a 9-to-5. And I think at SandboxAQ, that's what motivates all of us here today. We're also motivated to find other people that can join us in this quest, can join us in this mission. And so we've been very, very selective. We've had lots and lots of people apply. It may be harder to join SandboxAQ than many of the top universities, undergrad universities out there, but that's for a reason, because we are being very selective, not just, again, for something on a piece of paper, a resume, but also the kind of culture that we're growing here. That's very, very important. It's not just what somebody has done in their past, but also the kind of culture we're fostering here, a learning culture, a collaborative culture, a culture of impact, a culture of mission. This is the kind of culture that we have at SandboxAQ already, and one that we want to scale as we continue to have impact around the world. So I think it's a very, very exciting time in the world of AQ. It's a very exciting time for SandboxAQ. And I encourage folks who are listening to this to think about how they want to interact with us. We have full-time positions, of course, but also we have advisory positions. And of course, we have our residency program for those who are in an academic program right now. So there's lots of ways to interact with us as we grow our footprint around the world. Good.